How to use MRIPlus. For optimal usability, it is suggested that Internet Explorer be the browser used with MRIPlus. MRIPlus contains market research data and also advertising rates. If you are a new user, you must register for a free account. When registering, you must use a Binghamton University email account. Once you have registered, enter your email and password. MRIPlus has specialized language and abbreviations. For definitions of terms, click on the Resources link at the very top of the page. To start your search, click on the MediaMark Reporter link. You must now choose a report volume. Product reports provide demographic breakdowns of users of different products. Media reports provide demographic breakdowns of users of different types of media. Magazine qualitative and magazine cumulative provide in-depth breakdowns of the markets for specific magazine titles. Note the keyword search box. We will search Fall 2010 product, then select Candy Sweet Snacks as our product report. We will then select Boxed Chocolates for our category, Women for our base, and Bought in Last 6 Months total. The Options button allows you to narrow your criteria by media type and other categories. If you narrow your table in this way, be sure to hit the Modify button. We will go back to our original search. The stub is the column that defines adult women by demographics and viewing habits. The total column lists total numbers of people in thousands who have that characteristic. For example, there are around 117 million adult women in this country, and around 34 million have attended college. The projections column tells you how many adult women have bought boxed chocolates in the last 6 months. For example, 25.09 million fall into this category. Of that number, roughly 7.6 million have attended college. The percent across column gives the breakdown of female chocolate box purchasers by percentage. For example, roughly 7.6 million in the attended college category have bought box chocolates. That 7.6 million is 22.1% of the total 34 million women who attended college. The percent down column indicates the percentage of the total number of adult women who are listed in the stub column. For example, the 34 million women who attended college are 30.5% of the total number of adult women. The index column tells you, in relation to all adult women, how likely women who have attended college are to the norm. The 104 indicates that such women are 4% more likely to buy boxed chocolates in the past 6 months than adult women overall. Women who did not graduate high school, on the other hand, are 16% less likely to have purchased boxed chocolates in the past 6 months. Note that there are many breakdowns of this market as far as media types and other demographic points. Results can be sorted by clicking on the headings at the top of the columns. For easier viewing, click on the Spreadsheet button. From here, your results can be downloaded. You can also save your results by clicking on the Add to Your Reports button. MRIPlus can also be used to look for advertising rates. To look for rates, log out and go back to the opening page and click on Publication Search. We will search for Forbes. Click on Consumer Publications and type Forbes in the box, then hit Run Publication Search. From our results list, we will select Forbes, the first title in the list. There's some basic information in the results box. For more detailed information on circulation, rates, and more, click the Reports link at the top of the page. The links to circulation, rates, etc. are below. MRIPlus has many more features, but there's no time to list them all here. If you need further library help, go back to any library page and use the Ask Us link at the top of the page.